dito ako sa restaurant ng ni Raquel. Ang daming tao, napaka-busy pala dito. Ayan si Raquel, ayan o. Ito yung restaurant nila. Ang daming tao ng restaurant nila, grabe ka-busy. Ngayon lang kami nag-mumunta dito, napaka-busy. Ang dami palang tao dito. Ayan o. Try namin to kasi uwi na kami bukas. Kaya ito restaurant pinasrabuan ni Sis Raquel. Ang daming tao, busy pala. Ngayon nakat mo na paggabi pala dito, ang daming tao. Gabi.
This is so busy.
Yeah, busy. Ang daming tao dito. Hanap kami ng upuan. Wala pa upuan sa labas. Sana sa labas kami makaupo. Parang matagal pa yata yung mga tao dito. Ayan o. Ito yung restaurant niya. Ang daming tao. So, busy-busy. Nako, ginawa ko. Pag-dinner kami dito ngayon. Ano na ngayon? Mag 10:30 na. Mag 11 PM na. Ang dami pa rin tao. Ayan. Ayan yung labas dito sa restaurant ni Sis Raquel. Ang daming tao. Sa kapalana. Siguro masarap dito kasi daming tao. Pag-meeting kami ng table, walang table sa labas. Kaya, ayan. Grabe, ang init pa. Mag-maypay nga ako, init. Sandali lang guys ha, mag-maypay muna ako, sobrang init. Ang daming tao. Ang daming tao. Ayan o. Hanap kaming makainan, ay kainan dito kami kasi magpaalam kami kasi alis na kami bukas. Dapat kagabi kami mag-dinner dito kaso lang naubusan kami ng oras. Mag-dinner, di namin nahanap ito kagabi. So ngayon, bibigyan yung address, nahanap namin. Kaya 20 minutes para sa pag-agit from hotel sa aming tinitirhan. 20 minutes lang walk. Kaya dito kami ngayon, grabing tao. Ang daming tao pala guys. Oh. Kapatid niya yun, oh, nag-serve. Ayan, see you later. Oh, grabing init. Pawis ako. Ayan guys, so oh. Nakaupo na rin kami dito sa aming table sa so kay Raquel. Pahardo, tinan mo nga. Grabing busy ang restaurant niya. Nakapila kami. Ang daming tao. Ayan, hindi ko maintindihan yung menu. Ang init dito kami sa labas kasi ang init sa loob. Ayan. Mini.
Do you want to share a bottle of wine?
Yeah.
You share a bottle of red?
Yeah, sangria. Sangria.
You want to share some sangria?
Yeah.
You want a jug of sangria?
Yeah. Sangria. Spanish wine, guys. Order kami Spanish wine. Hindi ko alam po anong menu nila. Hindi ko alam yung... We need to ask, do we have to scan
in order on the... Maybe we have to scan.
Ah, we need to scan to see the menu.
This is the menu.
Daming tao. Daming tao. Namin alam mo anong orderin namin ito. Wala si Raquel, napaka-busy ni Raquel, pati kapatid niya. Busy. Daming tao. Kaya kain muna kami, guys. Hanap order muna kami. Bye-bye. Ayan, no. Spanish wine, guys.
Okay, thank you.
Ayan. Ito na yun, dito kami sa kay Raquel. Pahardo, nag-order kami ng... kung ano-ano na lang kasi di namin maintindihan yung menu.
I've just ordered, I have not got no book. Alright.
You don't know what is that?
I don't know what I ordered. I just ordered a mixture of stuff for us to share.
Okay. Assorted Iberic Mont Ham, Iberian Loin, Sausage, Sisang.
Okay.
Ayan, wala na masyadong tao. Kanina, so busy. Ayan, it's so busy, isn't it?
It is very busy.
Ayan. Sarap ng, ano, masarap to the guys. So, cheers, my love. Cheers! Nice one. Nice. And nice that one than the one that I drink is really so strong.
You've got to finish that when you get back to the hotel.
Very strong.
If not, I'll finish it for you.
I can make that one like this.
Not knowing you can.
Hindi na masyadong busy guys, so pero sa labas kanina busy busy, sobrang init pa, grabe ng tao kanina. Ay kami. Bread with tomato. I'm getting the sizer. Have you got some sanitizer? Because I hold the in the. Thank you. Guys, mag-sanitizer muna kami kasi nanggaling kami sa hotel, naghawak-hawak. Nag-picture-picture kami doon sa hotel. Another food. Ito yung food ng Spanish. Nalito siya.
So beef tenderloin.
Beef tenderloin with progress or without?
Without.
Without. Okay.
Yeah.
And?
The crispy camembert.
Okay. Yeah. Ay, si Raquel guys, so. Yeah. Tagorn. Dito kami sa kanina.
Yeah.
Grabe yung tao.
Mushroom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so the
bread.
Yeah, the bread. Mini burgers.
The mini burgers?
I think that is it in the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Because we couldn't find the. Sorry.
We said we'll try this and see how hungry we are. And, yeah.
I have my brother here. Yeah, he's so busy as well. So busy. You know, last night. I know what time we lost. We get lost last night. We keep coming, lost, coming. Yeah. Oh my God, I'm knackered.
We were so tired yesterday.
So now you must phone
it. Oh, Tony's phone ran out of charge.
We couldn't find. I recognize only the Castillo. The Castillo only.
Yeah. Sorry. She was running. Oh my God. We were so tired.
Really?
Yeah.
So I'll be back. And yeah. Thirty you have five.
Okay,
all right. And I enjoyed today in Montserrat.
Really?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah,
I love it. Thank you. I like it. Right. Yeah, thank you. Bye-bye. Yan si Raquel, guys. Busy. Ang daming tao sa restaurant nila. Manis omelette.
Thank you.
Spanish omelette, guys. Ayan, no? Kaiba talaga yung pagkain ng Spanish, no? Ika mabubusog. Tiny burger. Spanish burger.
So many burgers. I don't know what that is. That looks like the camembert.
Guys, so, ayan, no? Ang liit-liit. Makakatuwa. Beef and...
Camembert.
Camembert.
Cheese.
Ayan. Tinikman namin lahat ng mga Spanish, guys. Try namin lahat ng Spanish food. tapat. Ito yung tawag na tapa-tapa. Yan ang drinks. Here's my love. Cheers! Thank you for happy everything. Happy Valentine's. Happy Valentine's. Ordinaire and Catalana service area Catalan. Ay Raquel na restaurant. Kailak Raquel. Ayan mga food namin guys. Ayan, lagi naman tayo, nalasing na ako. May beef, oh. Restaurant nila Raquel. Wala naman siya ng tao, kanina yung busy. At saka busog na rin kami, dami namin in order. Ang dami namin in order, wala kami naintindihan. Order lang siya ng order. Wala kami naintindihan, order siya ng order. Ang dami ng ano, deserve sa, binigay sa amin. Ano pala ito, tapa-tapa. Ibig sabihin, pakunti-kunti parang picking foods lang. Ayan, labi namin order na busog na ako. Ano? Pirelas order namin. Dami namin in order. Dami niyang in order. Ayan, natahimik na kanina. Daming tao dito. Ayan, tahimik na ako. Kami na lang dito. And see you later guys. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Nainom na lang kami ng drinks. Pagpunta kayo dito, punta kayo dito sa Spain, punta kayo dito sa Catalana Serviceria Catalana. Punta kayo dito. Mura lang pagkain. Masarap pa. 20 minutes walk. Invitation from the manager. Ganda oh, sarap.
You'll like that, I'm sure.
And guys, oh. Spanish wine yan.
That's not wine.
So what's that then?
That's a shot. That's a liqueur.
Liqueur.
That's very strong.
Really? Look at that, puno-puno pa oh.
And they filled it to the top with a glass. You know when I went for the lunch with my work colleagues, at the end of the lunch,
yeah,
they brought out these glasses with four different things. They brought out the yellow one, there's a red one, there's an apple snack.
Different flavors.
And like, we filled it up to about that level. Okay, we'll try that much. Oh, that's a bit strong. Okay, we'll try again that much with the red one. And then we're like, try again that much with the yellow one. It's like this.
Is that nice?
That's very strong.
It's nice.
You'll enjoy.
As long as you carry me back home.
Thanks.
Can I get drunk now? Look at that.
You can get drunk with me.
Yeah, si pangalan dito Raquel. Yung ba ano na restaurant na tahimik na kanina, punong-puno, grabe. Pinapawisan ako dito kanina, dami tao. Drink muna kami, uwi na rin kami memeya. Tapos na rin si Raquel, mag-close na to 12 o'clock. 12 na. Stop serving na sila. Tapos na rin si Raquel sa work. Kaya uyan na siya. Sabay na kami siguro. Ayan, sangria. Di pa namin naubos. Spanish wine. Ininom namin. Nasarap. Pero nakakalasing. Pauwi na kami bukas.
And then stop.
Okay. Thank you, Sis Raquel.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Nice time.
Yeah, thank you very much for spending time with us.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
This is my area.
Oh, you do yeah. This area. Yeah.
Malaki pala niyan. Ito yung ano ni Sis Raquel,
oh.
Okay, guys. Okay. Pag gusto niyo mag-holiday dito, punta kayo dito sa Siberia, Catalana.
Yeah.
Hello. Abay. Yan.
We have our Filipino here.
Yeah, lots of Filipino.
Yan. The toilet upstairs.
Ah, sa toilet upstairs. Mag-toilet mo na ako. Bumaba na ako. Mag-toilet. Dito kay Sis Raquel. Dito yung kay Sis Raquel na ano, nalasing na yata ako. Ayan. Ganda ng flowers, oh.
Okay.
Ha? Huh?
I was telling your friend,
yeah.
If she comes to the UK,
yeah.
I'll let you know. And then we can take her out.
Yeah. You can visit us or, ano, yeah. Mayroon ka naman doon na matulugan.
Yes, Swindon is not exciting, but there are...
You can go to London.
It's not like here. Everything's exciting.
There, countryside.
Yeah, lots of countryside.
In London is countryside.
London is...
In London is busy place. Like here because it's a city.
London is very busy.
Yeah. Sabi ko,
thank you
talaga sa ano,
ha?
Next time.
Yeah. You need to get more or less one week.
I think we need to return to Barcelona.
Yeah.
I love to climbing again in the mountain.
No. No.
Nagmamadali kanina, nag-away pa kami, nagmamadali. She want to go upstairs in the climbing. I said, wait, nag-vlog pa ako. Gusto na niya umakit. Pagdating doon, gusto nang bumaba.
Next time, if we come back, we are having more relaxing time.
Yeah, exactly.
We can stay the hotel.
More or less 1 week.
Swim in the pool.
Yeah.
Drinking, relax.
Eat.
But you need to come here summer. You need to come back here.
Oh, yeah, summer.
Summer. This is summer.
No, when you come back here, you need to get summer.
Yeah.
Well, this, this is warm enough.
Yeah. For you.
Yes.
For us.
She does not like the heat more than me.
Thank you very much, Paul.
Yes.
Thank you.
Wait, can I ask ako sa ano, October 28th?
LS.
I have a live stream, grand live stream in October 28th.
Oh, okay.
Exactly.
See you next
time. See you talaga. Thank you sa yung pag-ano, pag-tour sa amin.
Nice to meet you.
Bukas punta kami sa ano. Paano yung punta sa palengke? Diretso lang?
Plaza Catalunya, right, Paul? The Plaza Catalunya, the what do you call that? The fountain, the big fountain.
Yeah.
Straight.
Yeah.
That is the Bukeria Market.
So the
Yeah.
We will go tomorrow.
Yeah.
We will go tomorrow.
Yeah.
Say thank you, huh? Salamat. Thank you. See you. Bye-bye. Bye. Ayan, and ito yung ano ni Sis Raquel. Ang ito kanyang restaurant, ang daming tao pa rin kahit gabi. Ayun na kami. Yeah. Ayan guys, oh. Ayan, oh. Ano ba siyang ano? May kamatis malalaki. Ayan, oh. Ayan yung kay Sis Raquel. May sili pa doon. Ayan. Sarado na sila guys. Kaya uwi na kami. Bye-bye. Uwi na kami. Bye-bye. Ayan. Uwi na ka. See you. Ay, nakatanggalin ko na yung mask ko na makahinga. Ayan, guys. Nakainom na kami ng shots. Ayan. Uwi na kami. Ginagawa pala ito kaya maraming mga ano. Ayan, may... Ayan, guys. Narasing na yata ako. Nakainom kami ng sangria, ng wine, Spanish wine, and shots. Ayan, ang pulis. Mano ba hinanap ito? Well, they're looking at you.
Who's looking at me?
The police.
Why?
Because you are naughty.
Always.
Yeah. So, what is it? We go the way. That is the one, Castillo. If we want to go tomorrow, shall we go there? I told you, I recognize the Castillo. I didn't realize that she's going to the left. I thought it's just carry on.